Excuse me, Mrs. Thompson. I need to talk to you about something really important.
Of course, Sam. What's the matter? You look quite distressed.
It's my phone. It got stolen from my locker during gym class. I don't know what to do.
Oh dear, that's quite serious. But Sam, you know that mobile phones aren't allowed in school. Why did you bring it?
I know, Mrs. Thompson, and I'm really sorry. I needed it to call my mom after school. We have some family issues going on.
I see. I understand there might be personal reasons, but the school policy is very clear about this. We can't have students bringing their phones to school.
I know, and I'm really sorry. I didn't think this would happen. Now I'm really scared, and I don't know what to tell my parents.
First thing first, let's calm down. We need to address the immediate issue. When did you last see your phone?
I put it in my locker, right before gym class started. That was about an hour ago.
Did you notice anything unusual, or anyone around lockers?
Not really. It was just the usual crowd. Everyone was busy getting ready for class.
All right. We'll need to speak to the gym teacher, and possibly check the security cameras in the hallway. But you have to understand, Sam, bringing the phone was against the rules.
I understand, and I'm really sorry. I won't do it again. I just don't know how to fix this now.
We'll do our best to find it. Let's head to the main office and report this. We might be able to find some clues or someone who saw something.
Thank you, Mrs. Thompson. I really appreciate your help.
You're welcome. It's important to address this immediately, but remember, this situation could have been avoided by following school rules.
I know. I just didn't think anything like this would happen. I guess I was wrong.
Mistakes happen. What's important is that you learn from this. Let's go to the office and see what we can do.
Okay. I hope we can find it. It has all my personal stuff and contacts.
I understand. Losing a phone is tough, especially with all the information we keep on them.
Yeah. It's not just phone, it's everything in it. Photos, contacts, even some schoolwork.
We'll do our best, Sam. Let's focus on the steps we can take right now.
I've already asked a few classmates if they saw anything, but no one noticed anything unusual.
That's a good start. We'll need to keep asking around and see if anyone else might have been seen something.
Do you think I might get in trouble for bringing the phone?
There might be consequences since it was against school policy, but our main focus right now is finding your phone.
I just hope my parents won't be too upset. They've been really stressed lately.
I understand. Let's concentrate on solving this issue first. We can talk about the consequences and how to handle your parents afterwards.
Okay. Thank you for understanding, Mrs. Thompson.
That's what I'm here for, Sam. We'll get through this. Let's head to the main office now.
All right. Let's go.
Mr. Green, we have an issue. Sam's phone was stolen from his locker during gym class.
That's unfortunate, Sam. Do you remember when you last saw it? Yes, I put it in my locker right before gym class, about an hour ago. We'll check the security footage and see if we can spot anything unusual.
We appreciate that. Sam is very worried, and we want to resolve this quickly.
I can understand. Sam, can you describe your phone for us? It's a black iPhone 12 with a blue case. There's a small scratch on the back. Okay. We'll start looking into it right away. Meanwhile, please inform your parents about this incident. I will. I'm just nervous about how they'll react.
Remember, honesty is the best policy. They might be upset, but they need to know what happened.
I understand. I'll call them as soon as I can. We'll keep you updated on our progress. Try to stay calm, Sam. I'll try, sir. Thanks for your help.
Let's head back to class for now. We'll keep an eye on the situation and check back later.
All right. I'll do my best to focus.
That's the spirit. We'll solve this together.
I really appreciate your support, Mrs. Thompson.
Anytime, Sam. Remember, rules are there to protect us, but we're here to help when things go wrong.
I'll keep that in mind. Thank you.